is an elevator. In the elevator, you press the button to the floor with no name. Behind those doors, there's a life you always dreamt of.
The plane, it's here. This weekend, you will be our guests.
Here, anything and everything is possible.
No service. It's not everything is possible.
Good evening. I'm Mr. Roarke. Let me officially welcome you to Fantasy Island.
Fantasy Island!
I'm curious how this all works.
What if your fantasy involves a person from your life?
Holograms, like Tupac.
What if it's somebody who died?
Tupac.
So, what's your fantasy?
Revenge on a childhood bully.
Your life is about to change. I hope you're ready.
That is a really good hologram.
There is only one fantasy per guest. And you must see your fantasy through.
It brought her back to life.
No matter what.
Oh my God. That's really her. Roarke, this is not what I meant.
What the hell is this place?
People die here.
The island's twisting what we asked for.
We weren't brought here to have our own fantasies.
I want it, I got it, I want it.
We were brought here to be a part of something else.
I got it, I want it, I got it.
I'm your friend.
I've always wanted to hear you say that.
Hi guys, here's today's daily fact. Many directors are willing to go to any length to make their horror movies more realistic. But for world-famous The Blair Witch Project, everyday cast members had to find hidden, vague notes for the story and not reveal them to the other members of cast, then improvising most of their dialogue. Remember to click below to subscribe, or on the side, for more great content.